Japanese to survive. So we need to head out to sea, and I don't know if we have to... Oh. Okay, so we just had to talk to her. I was wondering if we had to walk to the farm ourselves, but the Grim Tower is still there. I don't know if that's going to be our final dungeon, or what exactly. So, we got a nice relaxing trip here. Still a bit of distance to travel. How about we tackle our next lesson? Something special prepared. Before we stay more Hiragana, we're going to learn some Japanese vocabulary. Let's learn some vocab. Transport. Ready for word
Densha.
One? Densha is train. I know kuruma is car, and I don't remember the word for plane, even though that came up in Koei. Oh well. So, densha. We haven't hit the N yet, and the Y is two lessons away from the look of it. Next set of symbols we should learn are the M's, then there's the Y's, the R's, and the W's.
Densha.
Jitensha. Never heard that one before.
Jitensha. Jidousha.
Okay, I haven't heard that word for car before.
自動車飛行機
Yep, there's plane, the same word from Koei.
飛行機バス
That one's pretty easy, right?
バス
So I imagine that one should be written in katakana since it sounds like a borrowed word.
船
is boat. 船
駅
So, port, I'm guessing?
空港
Airport
空港 新幹線
Yeah, I've heard this one before.
新幹線
You can see the N's still in there. That's the only thing we're missing for this one. That one looks like it'd be annoying to write because of the three N's.
切符
I think that one was in Koei, too. Yeah, those aren't going to be very helpful, I'm afraid. Okay, here are the M's. So, ma, mi, mu, me, mo.
Ma.
So, pretty easy. Ma. Now, what's also worth pointing out is this, when used as an adjective, usually confers demonic or devil-like tendencies. The example I can give to you is the title Ma'o, which is the word for evil king or demon or something along those lines. I believe that's Laharl's title in Japanese from Disgaea. Basically, they translate it as overlord in English, but there are a lot of different ways to translate Ma'o. Then, if you ever saw Final Fantasy Unlimited, don't worry, it's a little bit better than Spirits Within, but not by much. One of the characters uses the Ma gun, which is the demon gun. So let's move forward. Next up is me.
Me.
And fortunately, I can't really remember any examples of this coming up in anime or anything off the top of my head. Up in like names such as Mitsuki and stuff like that, and it's supposed to be some sort of connotation with the moon, I think, something like full moon or something like that. Because I know Hansuki is like half moon or something like that. Anyway, next up is Mu. Now, I was always under the impression this one had the connotation of wood or something like that. As an adjective, it means wooden or something like that. As you can see, as we get further and further in, I'm actually getting a little bit more familiar with the characters themselves. It's just some of those early ones. You don't see too often. Like, I wonder if there's some sort of connotation with the earlier symbols that they don't always appear in names. Like, I know Ko at the end of a name is supposed to mean, like, child of. So going back to the Hanako example, that means flower child. Yeah, I'm not really thinking of any other examples past that. So next up is Mei.
Mo.
Oh, Mo. I wasn't even paying attention.
Mo.
And then this just brings to mind Momo, the word for peach in Japanese. You just write this twice, I believe. Then Momotaro being Peach Boy. So, pretty easy one in terms of writing. Now, there are no more Dakuten examples. Anything I'll learn from here is going to be a compound. So are they going to give us 5, or are we going to start doing the... And they mentioned these are all quite commonly used. Like I said, these are like the most frequent of the bunch. So let's see, compounds or no? Maybe not. Now the Y's and the W's don't have a full set, so it's possible they could introduce us to the compounds. I haven't actually looked at them in detail to see if those are the most common ones that I've found them to know, obviously. So the first character there is me. That character is the first one. That is the third one. That's the flimsy one. And then all that's left is Mei, which looks kind of like a pretzel. Land. So we have Mount Fuji, Tokyo. Wow, who knew Japan looked like that? Wow, it's actually a metropolis of sorts. He found me. If I know the city like the back of my hand, he won't catch up to me. Look, this is me not trying. He's getting away. Don't go after him, this could be a trap. Jeez, I need to let him go. Everybody, we're exhausted from our long journey. Let's refresh before we go into danger. Take a look around for Lynn and yourself in the city. You ready? Come find me. We'll come up with a plan together. So I imagine she's gonna be near the crystal outside that convenience store. And how did I know? So you identify yourself. Hello, it's nice to meet you. My name is Suzuhara. Welcome. So hello, it's Konnichiwa. There's a couple different ways to say that. We've covered that in an earlier video. Welcome would be Yokoso. Identify yourself, okay? I'll speak English. I'll practice my English with you. Hello, yes, that is all. Goodbye. So basically, Konnichiwa, hi, I don't know how to say that at all. Goodbye, sayonara. Excuse my husband, would you like to practice English every chance he gets? You're visiting Tokyo from Germany. Japanese? No, no, no. Welcome to Tokyo. You should come again in the spring. The cherry blossoms are beautiful. Maybe we can have a date. Your dreams, buddy. So let's talk to this weirdo. This vending machine has everything. Just about 10 cans of warm custard. So I like how they... That's actually higher or low. So far, this is the only place that we've been able to buy coffees. Yeah. Not today, Machine of Temptation. It's sad that I don't have vending machines for literally everything like they do in Japan. Yellow booth is crossing the street, otherwise the police will get you. That's what my grandpa said. Look, that guy down there knows what he's doing. He's been crossing the street for the last hour. Yep, that guy should get a job. In school. Don't tell Ishihara that, so he'll send me to the convention again. Now, where was that convenience store? I'm gonna show my favorite manga should be out today. It's the thrilling tale of a young boy who wants. fought so badly to be a pirate that he's got special cooking powers. Yuri thought he was going to be rubber-like. He's going to search the world for a legendary treasure, and he's going to cook it up. I'll never find that sword. But if you get a copy of the latest issue of One Pie, I'll make it worth your while. Actually try to translate just this one. The first character there is Ka. The second one has a Dakuten on it. It is... Kaba. And I really don't remember that last one. If you look at the description up here, they just have the name. They don't have any sort of healing stuff listed. So, yeah. Anyway, we have the Deluxe Ramune. Restores lots of HP. 300 hit point heal. Pretty pricey. Revive, 50% heal. Different stats effects. The canned coffee is 20 MP. So yeah, those prices from the vending machine actually are comparable in here. It's just this place has the deluxe version. And I think 4 coffees should be enough to get me by unless we run into a sudden difficulty spike somewhere, like a really long dungeon or something. None of more signposts, unfortunately. Room service. Is it still 10 currency to stay here? Eee, it's 50. Man, inflation is nuts out here. Ah, there's our side quest. Let's hit up the nurse first. Well, she's rather rude. As is he. Hello, visiting hours are finished today. Sorry. Well, how about you, Doc? Good morning. I'm a doctor at this hospital. You don't look unwell. You need to see somebody. If you have a moment, will you help me with a task? Some of this has been made for me over in Hiroshima, but I'm too busy to pick it up. If you could collect it for me, I'll be very grateful. I'll even teach you a little Japanese. You better soon. Thank you for accepting. There's a small doctor's clinic in Hiroshima in the south of the country. Please speak to the staff there and tell them I sent you. Then, please bring the medicine back here as soon as possible. So, 3 side quests for us. We have to find a kotatsu, a book, 4 side quests for us. I can't figure out the difference between these two weapons. This one has the same blade, but for some reason it's heavier. You there, do you have business here? You seem to know your way around weapons. Tell me something. How much do you know about Japan's samurai warriors? I know a little bit, but I know more. Since I'm such a generous guy, I can tell you what I know. On one condition. I'm hunting for a legendary sword called Tsurugi. If you can show it to me, I can study it and improve my knowledge. So if you didn't know, Tsurugi is the Japanese word for sword. So you'll help me? Right. So he's looking for a legendary sword named Sword. You know where you find a legendary sword like Tsurugi? Sword was once kept in a temple to the south, but it hasn't been seen recently, so someone pinched it or hid it. Still, that temple might be a good place to start your search. Nice alarm where he sells weapons. So the samurai armor is a little tempting because I think I might be near invulnerable with this. Yeah, this is very low priority. The armor costs the same as everything else and offers the biggest defense boost. Thanks, leave. I sell weapons. This guy next to me sells armor. Wakizashi. Formasagi. Katana. Broadsword. Force bombs. So a 15-point boost, I'm not entirely sure that's going to be as helpful. I think my best course of action is buying the samurai armor. So this does mean I'll be forfeiting any chance to one-shot. I think it'd be worth it. And real quick, let me actually scroll through the characters. Yeah, they all have the same armor at the moment. So... Desire, your defense doesn't suck anymore. That's mostly due to the helmet. So, what do you think of Tokyo? This place is great. The streets are huge, the weather is beautiful, and there are vending machines everywhere. It's a pretty cool place. I'm looking forward to checking out some of the hot spots. Tokyo's famous. Thanks for guiding us here. That's not how you spell it, but apparently, if I remember correctly, apparently you can access it through a weapon shop. Just turn it around, that's cool. Guide. side quests. He gives us a straw hat. Snow Globe Award. And then these are probably bigger ones, so. Unfortunately, they don't tell us.
Kisaten.
Japanese word for cafe is kisaten. You haven't learned that character, that last character yet. Kimane just means N. Oh, that's what that symbol was that I couldn't identify. So it was ka. Kappa N or something like that? That one item we couldn't read in the store?
Kisaten.
If you visit a kisaten, you will see it is much like a cafe anywhere else in the world. The menu might even have English written on it.
Kisaten. Coffee.
So, they list the hiragana here, but the katakana, I believe, came up in Koe. They try to say it just like it sounds here, Kofi.
Kofi. Ocha.
So, green tea must be really popular in Japan. I don't really know. I'm not a tea drinker myself. Anyway.
Ocha. Okashi.
Yep, okashi is... I just knew it was something sweet. I didn't know what exactly it referred to.
Okashi. Cake. Cake.
So, there you go. Cake. Obtained a wristband and 5 bonus points. Wow, that's a pretty big speed boost. So if I were to give this to him, he only loses a little bit of defense, but he goes first in battle. The whole evasion thing actually makes it a little tempting to put it on Eric or Misaki so that they can try to dodge. Well, Rillatail's been speaking English all day, she's getting better, but... Can't talk to her. It's the brown head up her. Nice day, drink coffee? Yes, thanks. English? Yes, speak English. I don't understand you. Coffee is good. Don't tell me how to try it. So here's the clinic we're looking for. What can I help you? The doctor who took this into you? I guess it'll take a bit more time. Check back after you finish all your lessons. The doctor looks very busy. So that's when you're supposed to walk in the room and scream at the top of your lungs, "What's up, Doc?" Recycling goes in this bin, combustibles go in this bin. Don't let her, okay? We need to keep the city beautiful, yada yada yada. This is sad. The first shop closed down, the owners moved on to another city. I shopped here for 60 years. Sign. So I guess there really isn't anything for us to do over there. Might come up for you. Is that supposed to be Hokkaido? No, Sapporo. to Hokkaido anymore. The winter is a good place. Snow? Sure. Can we get a kotatsu here or no? Ships there. Don't touch the marsh there's going to be fights here. I'm probably going to have to grind a bit, so I'm going to put a break in the video, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Well, let's see. If I get in a fight, I'll put a break in the video. There we go. Okay, so change of plans. We're going to go forward because the things here were more review-oriented. In which case, I can probably have the girls focus fire anything new, and the guys can just beat down anything else because they're rather slow. Dangerous one. I recognize that one at the bottom right corner off the top of my head. So that's blue. Now it is possible that's faster than him, so that's anyway, we are going to have him attack. Should have around 400 hit points. You can see with the new accessory, Leon still isn't fast enough for people to clear. He is faster than Poseidon. Gotta be, it does have one top. match up properly to my table. Yeah, I'm really confused. So it looks like Ko, but it has that line on the end of it. Okay, it's me. So that's what the treasure chests look like. There's two over there, then. Speaking of which, leather boots. That's an accessory. So I should send a quest to Jill, can I get a little more attack power? It's not really worth it. I'd rather just kill something before it gets me. What I could do is I could look into giving it to someone else that was on me, though. So the first one is Bay. Next one. That one is Da. And then that one is Ne. I don't think I really needed the weapons, but having the armor is going to be nice just in case one of them does get attacked through. Denied. That is not Da. I'm just going to throw a bunch of different. I'm going to have each one of them do something different because I don't really remember. I think it's Zob, I guess, so I heard of that one. Like, that should be done. She has other boots already. She's still using Poplin. Money. Coffee. Okay, one of the weird pretzel ones. It's the. No, that is Meg. Second one is really weird, that's me. Kinda curious what the pad on this side's gonna be like. The last one. I wanna say that's blue. Even though I could see a case to be made for that being Moe. The thing is, Moe has the loot on the left side, Moe doesn't. Now I'm splitting fire here because I want to see if Eric can one-shot them. So, should have around 400 hit points. And hot damn, I'm invincible. Even cheese. Okay, so I think that you... Okay. We have a bunch of different things going on here. The girls are going to use me. He is going to use Mo. That doesn't make sense. So, bottom right corner is... Okay, so that's supposed to be moved. The good news is, with all this new equipment, I don't have to grind. This is why I didn't want to go for the last round. Denied. So you, with your Dr. 10, you are GMD Swords. Okay, so the first one, I believe we've established this is mode, even though it's significantly different from how it does on my table. My table doesn't have the loop there. Then it's kind of easy to tell these apart now because they have a loop right next to it. And that last one is mine. I want to say open the big ones, just like the last time. I think Leon's gonna be the better choice because in boss fights I may need Claire to heal, and if I have her healing then she obviously is contributing to the team's DPS. Wow, he lift. There's a case to be made for air shots first, so I at least have some of them in one shot. Okay, good news is this place is a lot less obnoxious than the ones before it. Now, can we examine these, or are those just a detour? Thank you. So that would be those. Hopefully there isn't a specific order. So let's drop all the way down. Have the agility still to go first. It's not like playing usually going to do areas and things are faster than I am. Overall, it seems like Clear definitely is the best character. She's a little bit lacking in damage now. But, she has agility, defense, she also has healing spells. Pretty much everything you want. Let's get into one more fight with a decent EXP payout. This is good. That way everyone will be level 20 for the fight. Here we go. So, pretzel thing is May. Next one is me. Just leveled up. Now, he might be able to shrug that off just because of his high defense, but Misaki and Eric, not so much. Damn, I wish that guy was only 12. So she did get a little bit of a defense boost by leveling. That's that he pulls up and then he stops. Wasn't really paying attention to how much EXP I got from that. Chest over there. Except for as if I had gotten this weapon, I don't think he would be really shiny here. Okay, here it goes. So yeah, as is, I think Leon's gonna get the first weapon. So it still pays out 600, I think, because I don't know what the threshold is. Looks like I had 4,800 left, so I went up rather rapidly. Oops. Something in the top right corner. We're going there last. Let's head down here. Dead end. We can see two more chests, one of which we can access somewhat easily. Another one, jury's still out on. Small fry, so we're not bothering. I know those are there intended as review, it's just the way the whole thing works, how you have to scroll all the way up the list to find some of this stuff, I'm just not a fan of fighting those. Like, it would be a different thing if I could actually click, like if they put up a table and let me choose that way. But having to scroll through a list, not a fan. That's something that's going to be addressed in Katakana lore, but we'll find out actually kind of soon. I think by the time you see this, it'll be 1 week away. I should also mention, in case you're wondering, I had to reconfigure my settings from natural for this, that's why I haven't finished natural. I thought I'd have a little bit of time to go back and get that one. These take too long to do. Use these random battles. to actually talk a little about something if people have questions, but I don't think people are really curious about anything. But in case you're wondering about the future lessons, there's only three for Y. It's Ya, Yu, Yu. So I don't know if they're going to combine the W's with that one, because my table only has a Y. So if they do that, you'll still have five. There are actually five R's. Although one of my R's is Smart Shadow, so that may be a source of problems in the future. And then beyond that, it's just those compound characters. Now, more than likely, this is not worth getting. It's right here, so I'm going to. All the other loot on this floor has been a bust so far. And 40 currency. Here's how they have this coded. I'm suspecting, like, the different symbols are supposed to be, like, the ones we give are elements, and these things are probably immune to everything other than one element. That's kind of my line of thinking. If RPG Maker set up like the old Star Ocean games, that would be a thing. If you're not actually familiar with those, now I haven't played any of the new ones, so I can't comment if it's just an old thing or if it's actually still in the series. For Star Ocean 1 and 2, you actually had like 20 different elements in there. You had space, light, I think time was something, water, ice, fire. They went really crazy with the elements. And this, I kind of imagine being set up something similar. The thing is, if there were a teleport spell, I think I would go back to town, buy a pair of weapons for Claire and Leon. That way they get one shot and it'll speed this whole thing up. Only magic in this game really seems to be healing spells. There are buffs and status cleanses, but status effects haven't really come up in the boss fights as of yet. So I want to see. Oh, he can shrug that off. Oh yeah, he does have a problem. So yeah, that caused me to lose my line of thinking. I think I was saying that status effects don't really come up in the boss fights. And then for the buffs, like if the boss fights are just summoning these characters, there isn't really much reason to use the buffs. I mean, we can practically one-shot them, so what's the point of overkilling them? You don't really seem to get anything extra. So, what have we here? It's walking on its own right now. Rats! Get away, shoot. Oh, there goes Pikachu's relatives. Is that Noboru lying there? What happened to him? E4, help me up, would you? My sister, Hana. She left me here to die. I can't believe she betrayed me. Hana? So that's the name of the woman we encountered. But I was sure she was working with you. She stole my summoning device. Now she has complete control over the Hiragana warriors. Uh-oh, that isn't good. We have to go after her and stop her. Not for me. Sake. He has a point. Whoever's able to control the Hiragana warriors is our enemy. Yeah, but if we leave him now, who knows what he'll get up to? There's not much else we can do. Now that we know there's a device to summon the Hiragana warriors, we have to find it and destroy it. Noboru, tell us more about the summoning device. There's two ways to summon Hiragana warriors that can be brought to this world through the summoning device, which takes the shape of a small board. Or, Hiragana warriors can be brought forth via the summoning gate, which are even kinder than gates that look in your country. So why would your sister Hana want the orb? She told us she wants to help you. Hana has always envied my powers. She obviously wants to summon you for her own gain. Something tells me she'll try to conquer Japan. A goal that not even I am fool enough to attempt. Oh no, we can't let her conquer Japan, after we fought so hard to reclaim our own country. Let's find her. There's no time to waste. No, bro, we're going to find Hana and destroy the summoning orb, but if you try to go back to your old tricks, we'll come after you again. Oh, I'm so frightened. By all means, destroy the orb if you must. As long as Hana's out of the picture, I don't care what you do. Let's return to Tokyo and group. If you may, Mrs. Stu, attend to it in the city. Take care of it, then come speak to me. So I'm fully healed and everything. I'm a little short on being able to buy two weapons, but I can sell something to get that. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy this, and then I'm going to break in the video. Now, since we are going to be running into new guys, I am going to go ahead and buy the weapon for Eric, just so that I have a guaranteed one-shot. So, let's ditch... How much is a buck worth? Could sell the baseball caps, but oh well. So, buy... It's only a 15-point boost. Isn't going to be as helpful as I thought. I probably commented on that the first time around. As for Eric, that's only a 10-point boost. That's 15. 15. I want the one-shot, otherwise I think I wouldn't really bother. So we'll send this to Eric. Battle Axe. And we're a little bit better off. Now, it's gonna really suck if, like, the new towns actually have better equipment that we can start to access, in which case all this money will have gone to waste. Also worth pointing out, if you notice, the side quests haven't expired, at least not all of them yet. So I'm gonna try to leave those where they are, and we'll go ahead and pause them. For the Tsurugi and the Medicine one, clearly we have to wait until a late game, but with the Kotatsu, we might be able to do some stuff.